That's nice. Nice and quiet. That's the way I likes for Sunday to be. Now that ain't so good.
Country boy, pull up your pants.
Stop that.
Say, listen to me, banjo eyes. What right you got to stop a lady and join ourselves?
This is the Sabbath. That ain't no kind of song to be singing on the Lord's Day.
Who care about the Lord's Day anymore? People just use Sunday now to get over Saturday.
You was a mighty sassy little girl.
Well, I come from sassy people. We even speak mean of the dead.
What's your name?
What's my name? Ain't you the old-time gal hunter? First is, what's my name? Then I suppose, what would it be like if you tried to kiss me? You preachers is the devil.
I ain't aiming to touch you, daughter. What is your name?
Zeba.
Who's your family?
Well, I was the great-great-granddaughter of Seth.
Of Seth? Seth was a good man.
Yeah, he too good. He'd die of holiness.
And here's your little granddaughter reeking with cologne. Ain't nobody ever told you you's on the road to hell?
Oh, sure, that's what the preachers say. Except that, of course, I happens to know that I'm on the road to the picnic grounds. And at the present time, I'm waiting to keep engaging with my sweet pop. He don't like people talking of me. Hello, sugar.
Hi, Mama. Sorry I'm late, baby, but the gals down the barrel house just wouldn't let me go. Doggone one little white head swore she'd tear me down.
What is your name, son?
Soap and water, country boy.
What is your name?
Cain, the sixth.
I was afraid so.
You a new preacher?
Where do you live?
Me? I live most any place.
Yes, and you're gonna see them all. Is all the other young men like you?
Well, the gals don't think so.
Ain't nobody in this world like my honey, Kate.
They tells me last night you was talking to a creeper man, baby.
Oh, you know there ain't nobody in this world for me but you.
I knows, Dave. I even got that guaranteed. You see that, baby?
Uh-huh.
That just makes me positive.
Oh, you don't believe all them stories, Papa.
Well, I didn't believe him, baby. Of course, that big gorilla Flatfoot from the other side of the river is in town again.
Why, Flatfoot ain't nothing to me.
Of course he ain't. Go ahead and play some more, baby.